There's fire gleam on those rocks. Igniting it should clear the way for you. Okay, crane's in place. Now, how to lower it to reach the cliff. I should take a look at the bottom of the crane's arm. See if there's a way to move it. Looks like there's something weighing the arm down. There. With that beam, it should remove the counterweight and lower the arm. Not working. Should try another angle. Don't think I can pull the beam from here. I have to get up higher. There we go! Oh, damn it. Arm's stuck on something. I better climb up and take a look. If I detach those cables... the arm should drop the rest of the way. This thing's about to drop! Watch out!
We're clear! Blood of the Ten. How'd you manage to do that? I don't know how you did it, but thanks for the rescue.